Hello everyone, I'm Sandhya. Welcome to my channel Learn It Do It. Today I'm going to show you how to make this dress. Just watch front and how you look backside, sides, look, zip, and with facing. So I'm going to show you here. You can see this is princess line. From here you attach this piece to dress. So I'm going to show you how to do it. Let's start now. So start now. Therefore you need your basic block full with upper part and skirt, also backside. Look, I'm going to show you here. This piece attached from here to dress. This is your neck deep and princess line until here. Also backside princess line, you sew until your dart wear end. Okay, you need your basic block with base dart and shoulder dart. Some people, they are asking, they have only basic block with side dart and base dart. How you are going to take side dart to shoulder? There is one video, you can watch my video about dart positions. Also I can show you again. I'm going to pivot this side dart to shoulder. Take a piece of paper. Here is your shoulder mid. You start from here, go around, so like this, go around and here is your dart point. Okay, you come until here. Now what you are going to do, you hold here like this, look, dart point, and bring this dart leg to here, look. It means this dart now close, it goes to here. And stop where we start from mid of your shoulder. Okay, look. Now you draw your, this is your shoulder dart and this is your waist dart. How you are going to pivot this dart to here. Now I have this basic block front. You can take your, if you don't have full basic block, you can take your skirt part and extend like this. Okay, draw. So first I'm going to show you, first you mark your neck deep from your neck point. I took 6 inches and draw a nice neckline until here. You close this dart like this and here. side seam, you mark 2.5 inches. Okay, look here, 2.5, neck deep 6. Okay, now from here, shoulder, you mark to neck side 2.5 inches. I'm going to make a pin first, 2.5 inches, and mark again neck deep for this yoke. This is your neck deep where we took 6 inches. 1.5 inches from here, 1.5, and make a nice neckline. Okay, now from here to down, you mark 2.5 inches. 2.5 inches, and make a nice curve, connect until here. This is your yoke point. This is yoke part. This is your neck deep. Okay? Now, I'm going to mark from here 1/2 inch this side and 1/2 inch this side. 1/2 inch here, 1/2 inch here, and connect to bust point. Okay, and make nice curve until here. Look, 1/2 inch, 1/2 inch, and connect to bust point like this. So now look, 1/2 inch here, 1/2 inch here. So you have to mark here and mark here. We have to remove this 1/2 inch, also this part. Okay, I'm going to show you how it works. Okay, you close this first. Okay, you cut this yoke piece, take out. Okay, this is your new neckline, cut it. Okay, now this 1/2 inch you connect with this dart. Okay, connect with this dart, cut from here and close. You don't need this dart. Okay, see now, look, it close. Now this is your armhole. From half of your armhole, mark it, and from this point you make 1.5 inch inside. Okay, and draw like this. Look and cut it. So this is your yoke piece. This is front center unfold side seam. Take this part and cut through this line. and remove this half inch also. Okay, look. Also cut this neck. You can see here now. This is front. Before you cut, you give here 1/4 inches to sewing allowance. Okay, 1/4 inches sewing allowance. This is your front part. Take your back side. Take this yoke piece, and this is your shoulder. Bring this shoulder to shoulder and mark it. Make a new neckline to backside. Okay, cut it. Okay, now this is your armhole. From this armhole, you find your mid position, and from here, you mark inside 1.5 inches and draw nice armhole. Again, new armhole is this. Okay, and cut. Okay, now from new neck point, you mark 4 inches down and this is your front yoke. This is side seam. Exactly this side seam point, mark here and join a nice curve line. Here, straight. Also, here, straight. Here must be straight, okay? Straight. This is your backside yoke. Now, from this waist point, you mark 1/2 inch inside and start from here. Make a nice curve to backside. Okay, 1/2 inch inside, and you are going to cut this away. Okay, like this. This is your dart position. You bring this to up and okay, like this. You're going to sew until here only. So take this yoke out. And you can cut away. Give here, you can leave as it is, but cut and sew this dart. Okay, this is side seam. Don't forget to check side seam whether you have same measurements. Okay, correct. And here, this is center back. This is front, cut, unfold, unfold, cut, back, you have to give 2 centimeters or 3/4 inches for back side to sieve your zip. Now I'm going to show you how it's work. You have now full. Okay, first you take your front piece, you give center line here, you can see here, hold to center line, and there your princess line start, mark. Okay, mark where princess line start and make a notch. Okay, make a notch. Look, you have notches. You cut one piece with another color and one piece with lining. I'm going to show you again. Look, make a notch. This one with lace or something, this one is facing. Right side together. Okay, first you stitch neckline, and before you turn you stitch from before you turn neckline, you stitch from this notch point to here. Here you sew and make a cut mark here and here and turn it. Okay, after you turn, this come up. Okay, now I'm going to show you with my mannequin. How does it works? Sorry. Look, first first you sew here. Look, you can see. And look, wait a minute. You can see now, first you sew neckline, and from this point to this point where your princess line start, okay, and turn it. After you turn, you sew here and attach this part from here to here, okay. Look. Do not forget to give sewing allowance, okay? From here, you attach with this piece. You can see how it's look like. Good. Here, cut on fold. Also back side. Look, after you sew, you sew until here, where your dart end. Okay, here you attached this and this from this line, okay? So you can see now how it work. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoy with my tutorial. Until next time, stay happy and safe. I'm Sandhya. Learn it, do it.